reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
What are you looking at?
Get lost!
Come on.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
Don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, Ullman.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather
sailing, buying,
idiot.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
Come on.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
I wanna go pee.
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa...
Take some.
Don't Pa...
Always handy. Good deal.
And I was waiting for them at the block.
Special
station.
Offers.
By the discounts. Way, the
best guns from the Fort Masters.
Definitely creeping closer to us.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Well, once, me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks. Lots of drinks. Shit, we were plastered.
You're always plastered.
Anyways, so we had a few, but wanted more.
Oh. You weren't saturated by then?
Hell no. Sorry, man. Did I interrupt you?
Sorry, bro. Go on.
Yeah. So, we were to have another, and realized we're in a fucking tunnel!
What the hell?
Fuck if I know. 1 minute we're leaving the bar and somebody stepped on my hand. Then...
Stop bothering me!
Darker shit!
Wait a bit. So, we're going to catch us a fish, and Aunt Nadia is going to roast it.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
What do you mean, them? Like, not us. So we jump. It's a caravan. And the caravan was some real tough bastards. We barely got the best of them.
Yes? What do you need?
The fuck
lost. That's unusual. New face! No. Hello!
So, what then?
Be my guest.
The station, and we see that they were speedy and lopic. Both of them so wasted they couldn't talk.
Damn, we had a laugh.
Yeah, well, listen to this. Spirit says they were attacked in the tunnels and beat the other guy's asses. That the attackers are like squirrels.
Fuck you guys. I care about that anymore. I'm gonna burst.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6. But we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
Let's go!
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Ugh.
Fine. You were here, that's good. We were worried. Now remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a fucking bear is came to see us!
I'm coming! If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's just... Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work or so. In the gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Ugh.
Nice. Then you are. Let's go. Jolting bucket, will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once. Librarian! Yes, Martel. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or do, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see. I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay?
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.